Hi, I'm Craig, and if you wanted to watch Mental Floss on YouTube today, you're in luck. Today, I'm going to answer doxysrox's big question, why does asparagus make your pee smell? What does asparagus make your pee smell? Thank you for your question, doxysrox. I'm not sure why you capitalize the word asparagus, but I'm going to assume that you're referring to the vegetable, not because you have a friend named asparagus who makes your pee smell, because that sounds like a personal problem. Regardless, this is one of those hard-hitting questions that made me want to be a host in the first place. Let's get started. First of all, doxysrox, you're in good company. In 1781, Benjamin Franklin wrote a letter to the Royal Academy of Brussels, basically telling them to invent a drug that would make bodily functions smell better. In the letter, he wrote, "A few stems of asparagus eaten shall give our urine a disagreeable odor." That guy really had a wide range of interests. Anyway, asparagus has a chemical in it that scientists believe is only found in that vegetable, hence the name Asparagus Ik Acid. During digestion, the acid gets broken down, just like when you eat protein, your body breaks it down into amino acids. Just like how I break it down on the dance floor, and you'll feel like you dropped acid. Asparagus Ik Acid gets broken down by our bodies into different compounds which contain sulfur. Methanethiol and dimethyl sulfide create a pungent smell, and dimethyl sulfoxide and dimethyl sulfone create a sweeter smell. The combination of these, in addition to other sulfur-containing compounds, produce the pungent urine smell. They're known as volatile organic compounds because they can evaporate thanks to their low boiling point, which means that we can smell it. Amazingly, the digestion process happens so fast that some people notice that their urine starts to smell a mere 15 minutes after eating asparagus. But there's actually a way to lessen the odor. Drink water. Also, just never go to the bathroom. Hold it. Now some of you are like, what are you talking about, Craig? My pee doesn't smell after I eat asparagus. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, lol. Well, it turns out that only some people experience the asparagus pee smell phenomenon. That's not actually what it's called, but that's what I'm gonna call it, because I'm an innovator. And it has been studied quite a bit over the past few decades. There are probably two things happening here. First, around one quarter of people actually possess the ability to smell compounds in urine. That's right, some of you can't even smell your own urine. Secondly, some people seem to digest asparagus differently altogether. For them, less sulfur-containing compounds are produced, so their urine doesn't smell at all. Well, aren't they special? Thanks for watching Mental Floss on YouTube, made with the help of these lovely people, one quarter of whom know that I smell like urine. If you have a big question, leave it in the comments below. Thanks for watching. See you next week.